You'll probably just find
the camera angle that one.